So, day two, lunchtime. We're now extending the tarmac stripping because on the radar, Jimmy's got a very clear turn and the wall appears to run along for another 2 metres and then turn through a right angle. But on the mapping, it shows that it's turning through a right angle 8 metres further over. So we want to see who's right, the mapping or Jimmy. You can guess who's going to be right, can't you?